So the decision to invest in France was taken in the late 80s. So considering the size of the market of electrical and electronical products to be sold on the European market, and French market is one of the three biggest ones in Europe. Toshiba had successful operations in France thanks to the quality of the channel. Toshiba has been able to connect with, and thanks to the ability of selecting good suppliers in France with the same quality standards as we could find in Japan at that time. So the ability as an investor to build very useful relationship with other partners in France is a key. Toshiba is considered as advanced in human relations, and our partners comment positively this quality of human relations which have been built with them. So business is not the only priority you have. You need also to have a good relationship with people and strong relationship with people. And French people like this kind of quality of human relationship. France is a good place for R&D, not only for the R&D you want to create from your own, but especially, and it is a priority of Toshiba now, with alliance with other local companies to develop an ecosystem of R&D in France. We have France has many small innovative companies. Now more and more, thanks to R&D programs, pôle de compétitivité starting in France. And it is easy for large group investors to connect with those small and innovative companies to make R&D together. And there is a merit for the investors, there is a merit for local company, and so we are very happy. So we started a factory inside the operation we have in France, and it was a challenge to reach the same productivity and quality as we can find in Japan, for example. But in fact, it was successful, and we found the French technicians and operators able to reach the same standards with more initiatives, more ability to be flexible than we can find, for example, in Japan. So the result was same productivity and same quality with a bit more innovation, which is the key for Toshiba, because the motto of the group is leading innovation. So it was key to succeed in that way. So when Toshiba decided to create industrial activity in Normandy, it was in 1990, so the government helped Toshiba to invest in the facility following the European rules. Invest in France Agency and its local partner Normandy Development helped a lot when we started the business in Normandy. The rules are a little bit complex for foreign investors, and the fact to have Invest in France Agency to advise a local foreign investor to invest is very key for the success of the project. Our future plan is to continue to develop Toshiba offer. Today we are in consumer electronics, electrical products, office automation, but the technology is changing rapidly, so including internet and so all other connection of equipment to the cloud computing. And our plan is to develop new offers, so with a close relation with advanced company in France. We have already done that in the multimedia business, and we are about to do that for smart community and smart grid technologies.